Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Gifra here, and welcome back to Stormwalks. So, if you remember the last video, we unlocked... I don't think we unlocked a blueprint, I think we just got one piece. We got a propeller. And I confused it for a rotor. I talked about, hey, we'll be able to build bigger helicopters. Actually, no, that's not a rotor. That's a plane propeller. And it didn't cross my mind because I thought that at least in Alpha 1.0, planes were not supposed to work. Some planes have been built by players, but they were not supposed to work. I don't know how they worked, but it was not supposed to work. And, well, short things, I mean, in short, I built a plane. And I was like, wait, actually, it worked. It works. It works. How can we see? How can we get a mission? Oops, not like this. Let's fast forward and get a mission. So now we got a plane that worked. We're gonna do, I don't care what mission we're gonna get right now. We're gonna use that plane. So I just built the plane. Was like, wait, what plane am I gonna build? Let's do something simple. So I just rescue injured adventurer. Okay. I was like, okay, what's the simplest aerodynamical stuff that I can build? Oh, biplane can work pretty well, I guess, but I have no idea how biplanes work. So I just took the Spitfire double elliptical wings, more or less. Even though you can't do ellipses in the game. Everything is made by glitter blocks. Anyway, let's read the mission. I know you're like stop talking and just play. What's the mission? Coastering accident. Rescue injured adventurer. All right. The local coastering club reports two of its members need rescue after an accident. They are in shallow, rocky waters at a cliff base nearby. Rescue them and take them, I guess, to hospital for immediate medical aid. So we need to rescue two survivors, alright? They are... What is that precision? They are somewhere here. Okay. And here's the legendary Beast Spitfire. The thing is that we only have that on placement. At first, I only had the cockpit, and then I looked like this and was like, wait a second, I made the tail too long, actually. So here we can just put a seat or just enough space for a crate. But what we're gonna do is that we're just gonna put some seats on the wings and hope it works. So I actually made some. Where are the seats? It's hard to commentate and do stuff at the same time. Or we're gonna put two of them so it's symmetrical, even though we only need two in total, so we got three. Oh, they're gonna be right here. Good. This is gonna be fun. Okay, paint them in yellow. Good and good. Save this. Let's spawn this. It's good. Oh, good, because in my test it was just going everywhere in the anchor because of, you know, sometimes we do the weird stuff. Okay, anyway, push it outside. Let's just get out and keep talking while we are in the air. Good. I didn't put any brakes. Oh, my bad. Okay, stop. Can we take off just like this? I managed to take off once. I can do it twice. I have no idea how we're gonna actually manage to... Okay, how does this work already? I have no idea how we're gonna manage to... I don't know if this can take off out of the water. I hope so. We don't have any... I mean, it's just a game. We're gonna see how this works. Alright. So we got this working. We got this working. And we got roll working. Okay. Should be good. Giddy. And... How do I get up? How do I... Like this! Full speed! Come on, take off! Yep, there we go! Okay, we're flying! Perfect. Now, how do I fly this? Oh, nope. More like good. It's all about switching. I have to switch my hand on my mouse to look around and at the same time put back my... Whoop! Nope, okay, no, I pressed E, I didn't want to press E, nope. I pressed E because in most game, E is how you go left, you go right, but, oh my gosh. Hey, okay, so we're gonna be able to find out if we can take off out of the water. Come on, come on. Good. Okay, go back here. I'm glad there is no big wave. All right. Good, good. I need to put a big warning button on my key. All right. Can that take off? Yep. Yep, come on. Yeah. All right. That's good. Hey, I have no idea how Ergodynamics works, but it works. Okay, good. The thing that you put in the helicopter, the hovering mode and stuff like this. There is nothing. There is only three engines in the nose and a power ad so that you can couple the engines. How do I turn with this? Okay, let's just yo. Yeah, I don't even know if that's a term actually, yo, but just use the gutter. Okay. Come on, get no. Okay, anyway, no, I pressed E again, I'm so bad. Oh, no, we are falling down. All right, oh my, what? Am I going backward? What? Wait a second, what? Something is wrong with the control, guys. Wait a second. Something is wrong here. Okay, we need to. Wait a second. It's not. It's not working. Something is wrong with the controls, guys. Right now, I'm pressing forward. Something is definitely wrong. Okay, how do we get out of? All right. Okay, let's try to swim backward. We just need to find. Wait a second. What's happening? What's happening? We need to get out of there. You must be like thinking, what is that guy doing? No, I'm trying to find out what are the controls. I guess the game just, I have no idea what the game is thinking right now. Maybe have the controls from the character and have the controls from the plane. Come on. should we just teleport? Okay. Okay, pressing space, it does this. Good, nice dancing moves. Pressing controls, it doesn't do anything. Okay, W, we're going that way. Okay, maybe we can go backward. Are we going backward? Are we actually doing something here? Are we progressing? Oh, we can't go. Okay, you know, we are just gonna teleport. I don't know. We're gonna use that boat. And we're gonna, this is gonna be a double rescue mission. Is this working? Okay, control's working. Double rescue mission. Okay, how much time do we have actually? 24 minutes, we're good. Double rescue mission. We're gonna take that old boat. I hope it's not upside down. Where is it? Wait a second. Let's put a marker on that boat. No, don't put it to the workbench. Set waypoint. It's here. Okay, let's do some rock climbing. Good. Go back to the boat. That must be one of the first boats we ever made. Or maybe it's... Maybe it's the beginning of boats. I don't remember. Also, I do have some used new mic settings. So maybe it's gonna work. Yep, it's not upside down. It's totally usable. Okay, we're gonna use it. Oh, we need to get under this with the plane. All right, we're gonna do this after we've done stuff. Don't tell me I'm stuck. Okay, we're not stuck. Good. Let's go there. And yep, definitely, I need some. Wait a second. Can you? Oh. Okay, no, I think I'm... I promise I can do a full sentence one day. I was thinking about, can you just change the controls so that I can just put the E key to something else that leave the seat? Because, I mean, it's starting to be ridiculous to just jump out of this. I mean, this is fun. But this is that sort of thing that I'm gonna do like 10 times by episode. And, well... After 10 times of doing this, I don't know, maybe it's entertaining, but if it's not, that's not great. Okay, and yeah, did I set this at the beginning or not? The light is less blinding now, that's nice. Whoop. Yeah, that's one of our first boat. Come on, you can do it. When I didn't know how to build boats. It still works pretty well, honestly, for one of the first boats. Oh, but is that soon gonna be night? Oh, wait a second. We need to... Okay, we're gonna first rescue your plane. Then, is that? Oh, look, the gutters! Oh no! you know what? We are fast swimmers. We're gonna go by swimming. Am I just? Are we fast enough? Or is that just a really bad idea to just go swimming? Can we see our plane in the water? I can't. I think I saw it. Come on, come on. We just need the little bug. Yep, like this. Is that that sort of thing right under our right arm? No, that's someone! That's someone! Okay, well, we're gonna grab a survival raider. Okay. Let's forget that we get a boat here. We're gonna do the mission with a plane. Hey, you! Follow us! And where's the... We don't know where the other one is. Oh, so actually, a plane is kind of good because we can scout the area. Okay, I'm just trying to find the plane on the water using that bug. I don't see anything. Just standing. Oh, did we lost the plane? No, it must be... Okay, it must be on the right of the marker. Oh, I think I see something. Look up. Nope. Trying to... Yep. Right under or left arm when it gets into the water. Okay, I hope it's not gonna take too long. This is... Yeah, can you actually do every missions in the game just swimming? Oh, that's not... I'm not sure that's a fair way to do things. Maybe just one time. Okay, anyway, I guess... Hey, no, I was about to say I'm gonna pass it. But I think we are just close to it. Come on, it's just right here. Right behind our character. Go. We are closing in. Wait, is... Oh, the sun. Oh, this is gonna be the night. Oh, I have no idea how to fly at night. Oh, the plane, is it upside down? Oh no, oh my god. Can you see the other survivors? No, I don't think so. Has it been 20 minutes? I hope not, as the video is gonna be 20 minutes. We must have been 20 minutes of swimming. Where is it? Wait a second, who's right here? Oh, here, all right. Good. Yeah, I'm glad there is not that many waves. Oh, actually, it could be fun, but I don't know. Also, if the wind, because when there is lots of waves and stuff, there is wind. I don't know if it's actually gear wind or just like visual effects. If this is gear winds, if this is gear wind, it's gonna be fun. Hey, little plane, good, having fun here. Okay, so you're gonna grab you, what? Don't put your glasses in the water. Place the character! Good. Okay, go back here. And what do we do now? So I propose not touching the E key. Let's try, how to say this? A front flip! So, using this like this. Okay, good, full power! Good! Get on! Good! Yep! Oh, perfect! Okay! Now we need to find out this... Whoop! Remember, do not use the E key! What? Oh! Wait a second, is the wind actually working? I didn't ask to do that flip. Yep! Maybe it's just me. But I feel like the wind is working, or maybe I'm just really bad. Come on, I'm trying. Okay, right now trying to scout the area. I think that's him. That must be him. That must be a survivor. Yep, target. Come on. Okay, good. Get ready for landing here. All right. Wait. There's nothing here. Wait a second. Let's remove the waypoint. Wait a second, there was a target, right? Okay, this is gonna be some sort of a boat. That's another way to use a plane, I guess. Come on, where is it? Where's the second? Wait a second. Where is this? Oh. I don't see any markers. Okay, we need to scout the area. Okay, we are definitely gonna be faster in sky. Come on, get out! We can't get out! Alright. Oh, what is this? No, that's our boat. I don't see anyone, honestly. Wait, we saw a marker, right? So what we're gonna do is that... How much time do we have? I don't want to... What are the reward? GPS sensors? Okay. Compass sensors? And cash. We're gonna do it. Last time we unlocked the blueprint. Let's just get a dive and then go up. Maybe it's gonna be easier. Last time we unlocked the suspensions, And I wanted to use them on the wheels of our plane, you know, but actually we have exactly not enough space to do it. The anchor is just not high enough. Hey, yep, we can see it now. So get ready, maneuver. Good, good. It's all about aiming, right? Oh, I'm trying. Do not press E. No. Good, 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 good. On target. We don't see the target anymore. Come on, come on, come on. Don't splosh. All right. It was here, right? It was here. Oh, wait. I know. I know. It must be the... It must be the target must be the target of the area, not the target, not the survivor. So how do we do this? Do we really just have to explore everything? Okay, you know what? I'm about to say, maybe I'm just gonna pass it until I find it. I don't know, maybe I will, maybe I won't. That's gonna be some suspense. Oh, we are a dolphin! Oh, that's what we need to do next. We need to make a dolphin. Okay. Yeah, that's definitely the target. The target area. But I can't seem to find any. Whoa, and it's gonna be night. Oh, that's bad for us. Oh, if it's night, that's bad for us. Wait, what is? If we don't rescue the second survivor, we will not get this. What is this? A digital compass that outputs a number value representing the turn that must be made for it to face north. Oh, but I want this though. It might be useful for autopilots. Oh gosh. Come on. Oh! No, no. Come on, that would be the first time we miss something like this. Not the first time we don't have three stars, but... I have no idea what's wrong here. I mean, I have no idea not what's wrong, but... I don't see... Whoa, calm down, don't make an heart attack. Good, splosh. Come on, spawn a target! Oh, pop. Okay, guys, so it has been quite some time that I've been just turning around. What's happening here? And I think, I don't know if it's because of the wind, plus the night is just kind of hard to find out someone. I have no idea. We are actually going really fast here. We're already 1 kilometer away from the zone. Come on. What did I just do here? Okay, anyway, so what I think I'm going to do is that I'm going to wait the day. And too bad for the three stars. We just... Come on. I can't control anything anymore. We're just gonna try to go 2 stars, which is rescue 2 survivors. Where are we right now? Where are we? Are we upside down? Are we in the water? No? Yep, we are in the water. We are in the water, definitively. Yep. So let's get out. So that, yeah, what I'm gonna do is that I'm just gonna wait the day. Hope we'll find the No! I've pressed E! Oh my... Okay, I'm gonna be right back in the day. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, guys! We can get above the clouds! Oh, that's good! Oh, yep, we can get above the clouds. Oh, maybe there is too much wind though. Whoop! Can we get in the clouds? Do you think? Okay, I said I would be back during the days, but actually not. Oh, there have been some update to the moon, I think. So this moon is far better. Let's not crash, let's not press E. Nope, not like this, come on. I want to get into a cloud. That big cloud on the top left looks good. I don't know, I don't actually know if on YouTube you see anything right now. Come on. I can do this. Come on, plane, left, yep. No, it doesn't want to. Okay, let's get another cloud. Any cloud that gets in front of us will be nice, actually. Come on. Oh, I guess there really is some wind. Maybe it's easier like this? No, I don't think so. Oh, we can... Okay, that light was from us. Okay, get ready for impact! Oh, boop, that's scary, actually. Hey, we're inside the clouds! Okay, so we don't... Those are not actually flying rocks. Those are real clouds. Also, I guess with the plane, we can actually explore the map far faster. That's good. Okay. I guess now I'm gonna just be about when it's gonna be the day, I guess. Oh! Some lights! Some lights! Oh! Red moon! Is this a sunset? I don't see the sun anywhere. The moon is... Wait, is that an eclipse or is that the moon? I guess this is the moon. But still, that reminds me of one time. The moon was red. It was because there was a... How do you say this? A lunar eclipse, I guess? That's it. The moon was basic. It was at 4 a.m. or something. There was the moon, a big moon in the sky. And basically what happened was that the Earth went between the sun and the moon. So what happened was that on the moon, what you would have seen if you were on the moon, you would have seen every single sunrise and sunset of the Earth at once. So it was red. And that was the color of the moon. It was totally red. And that was beautiful. Anyway, can I higher now in the sky? And maybe we're gonna be able to spot that survival. How much time do we have left? Oh, we are super fast. We actually got 6 minutes left. Whoa. Don't do this. No, don't die. Okay, systems operational. Good. We're upside down, but it's fine. Let's just make a save here. I have no idea if we reload that save, we are just gonna spawn in the cockpit or outside, which should be very unfortunate. But for now, it's day, so we might be... Oh, I almost pressed E. We might be able to spot someone. All right. Trying to more or less control this. Whoop! Landing! Perfect. Okay. So, now it's all about finding just a little dot. All right. Just a little dot. Let's zoom. Find a little dot that says, "Hello, I'm in the minus 10 degrees Celsius water." That's horrible. I've started doing culture wars. I mean, the water must be like, I don't know, between 10 and 15 degrees. And it's already like super too much cold. Like it's scary actually. And I'm pretty sure in season ocean, the water is far colder. So right now we're actually in shallow water. We are near the coast, so it's not that cold. It must be, well, between 15 and 20 degrees, I guess, depending on the season. But in the middle of the ocean, if you just get into the water, it's not... The temperature is not survivable. You just... die. Somehow... Like your muscles just freezes or stuff like this. I mean, you can't do anything. Okay, anyway, where is... Come on. Just trying to find a dot. Is that... Does it have to be in the water? Or can it be on that mountain too? I guess they're in the water. In the water. Come on. And there are waves, so that means that they might be just... We are going right now, that's not good. They might be just... Where are we? Wait a second. I'm not touching anything! What's happening here? All right, guess our plane likes to be upside down. Come on, plane. You can do this. Go back like this. Good. Not sure what this is called, a plane anymore. But anyway, come on, last survivor. Where are you? This is only the second survivor. Come on. Last mission, we found six. Oh, yep. We are submarine now. We are submarine. Oh, here. Oh my God. Don't move. Stop. How much time do we have? we are losing time. 3 minutes 20. I want to do that mission with 3 stars. So save. Good. We're gonna do this. 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Tun. Good. Come here. Oh, that's scary. That shadow is scary. Good. So you, next time, you know what you're gonna do? You're gonna get... Every time you're gonna get into the... Water expedition, you get some sort of flare so that we can see you from far, far away. Oh my gosh. Good, you're here? Good. No, not me. Where is it? Oh no. Oh, here. Okay. Good. Come here. You can't get on the seat. You can't get on the seat. What is this? Here? Yep, it can. Okay, good. Alright, so you get a better seat than the other one. Come on, lift off! Good. We have to go there. Do not press E. I'm playing in external view so that we can... I mean, it's... we have more visibility. Okay, good. We need to somehow... land? We're gonna call that a landing, alright? As long as it's not a unplanned rapid disassembly, it's called a landing. Good landing! Good! Perfect. Oh, stop. Good. Good move, character. Save. Let's not save while having a character on ourselves. I feel like it's gonna make break the game. Good. No. Good. Yeah, follow us. We must have like 30 seconds left. Good. Is she following us? Good. Go here. Okay, one star. Where is she? Stop following. Here we go. Oh my gosh, that is... All right. That was tense. Okay, good. Beautiful plane. We need to remove the seats and the wings. I guess I'm gonna put it in the workbench and there. Maybe something like B Spitfire. Yeah. The wings were really, really painted. Let's assume that the painter just slipped on the painting pots and blam. Actually, I like it like this, so I left it like this. Alright, I guess I'm gonna leave it here for that video. That was fun. I'm glad we can do planes. That means that... hey, I'm sure at some point some people are gonna come out with aircraft carriers. What? Don't move. I've seen already someone on the Discord that is making a huge boat in several parts. Like, it took the biggest hangar and it just filled it with... not corridors. Parts, and it's just the front. Like, if this was the ships and not the plane, it just built this. And this just makes the full angle already. And then I don't know how he's gonna do it. I guess there is a way to merge the parts, and he wants to make really, really, really big boats. And if people are gonna do this, that means that there are gonna be some sort of aircraft carriers in the game. That would be awesome. I hope my computer would be able to handle them. Yep. If yes, then that's gonna be something. Oh wait, our helicopter was there too. I didn't even see it. Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it here for that video. So that was fun. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I see you next time. Peace out.